This is one of California's most beautiful deserts. This is Desert Hot Springs. People come here from all over the world to bath in its healing mineral waters. But beneath the surface, there's a tragedy. Nearly 34% of the people here live below the poverty line, more than twice the national average. It's hard to find. You have to look for it. But there is help. And it's right here, hidden behind some shops on Palm Drive.
Down here in the desert, we operate a food pantry, Food Now, where we distribute healthy, nutritious food to about 12% of the population of Desert Hot Springs. Food insecurity is where somebody doesn't know where their next meal is coming from. Food insecurity is where somebody has to worry about if they'll have enough food to eat. Food insecurity is where a mother worries about if her child is going to have enough food, enough healthy food. Hunger is the actual discomfort, the physical discomfort that comes from not having enough food to eat. Where we make sure somebody knows exactly where their next meal is coming from. We offer a safe and secure source of healthy and nutritious food. We help families overcome food insecurity. And we help families that are facing hunger. Every week we'll serve about 350 families. The food baskets we distribute, we try to keep in line with the USDA recommended daily portions of your proteins and grains, fruits, vegetables, and dairy products.
They're great people, they're fantastic.
We have a homeless population that comes in regularly, and this would be maybe the only food that these individuals get to eat. And so we see quite a need from our homeless neighbors who are sleeping in their cars, who are sleeping in the desert, who have no place to eat, have no food to eat. So they come in, and they can come in every time we're open, and we will offer special ready-to-eat food packages that require no heating, no refrigeration.
We're making up a happy meal for the homeless. And we put in all these little things. They don't have refrigeration, and it's just something to go that they can eat on the go, and then we give them a sandwich, and always some yogurt. Something that they can eat without a spoon.
Wow, 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 what a day. We just served over 100 people.
Coming to the food bank really is a place where people can help each other. Just a great place to be.
Food Now is a little oasis. And many times if I didn't have some food from Food Now, it would have been a pretty barren week.
And they don't give me this food. I don't know what I'm going to do. I think that what they give me over here every week, that's more than $60. So that $60 I'm saving for my bills.
I'm coming here to get food because I don't work for 2 years, you know. I sleep in my bed. They ask me what I want. They say, feed me the food or something like that. They come prepare the food and give it to me.
I come here when I can get here to get food, and they really help me. They do. Food Now has been helping me along the whole month.
Living on Social Security, you learn to do what you gotta do to get through. They're so helpful here. I'm sort of mobily limited now because of the heart, and they'll even take everything out and put it in your car for you.
It's eased the stress on me with money for food and stuff, you know. We had used food stamps before, but I don't get them anymore. It means just that extra something to have in the house. And, you know, they give us meat and milk and eggs, and just all those little extras can really help you stretch your money.
I went from the top 1% to the bottom 1% in my life. This food bank is a spiritual center where you're being fed. It's not easy to... I'm going to cry about it. Well, the spirit comes upon you and you can't help but love or feel like you've been loved and with every bite of food.
Families Serve the Desert and Food Now are dedicated to improving the lives of those who are struggling here in Desert Hot Springs and the entire Coachella Valley. We believe that by strengthening families, the entire communities rise up. We believe by addressing the issues of food insecurity and hunger that we can impact lives, and that in fact will impact generations. Lean on me.